colorful stone is done. So on this one, I went with this really gorgeous base color, and I decided to cover it up with a bunch of purple dots. Actually, I ended up doing a bunch of purple swipes because I knew like any tiny dots would get lost in all that shine. And so doing the swipes helps those colors just kind of stand out a little bit more, and here it is.